rhino here. Very
look,
big
look,
one.
Oh, there's a rhino.
Very big one.
Use the good camera.
There's a rhino.
Hi Steven, we're here in the national park, seeing animals.
It's Friday.
It's Friday. Most of my videos I'm taking with the good camera, but I thought I'd get a couple on the phone too. And here is a flock of ostriches. Is it called a flock? I don't know.
But they are stinky.
But they're really big. And they have a lot of feathers. One wonders what they need so many feathers for if they don't fly.
They're not flamingos.
No. Isn't that amazing, Ezra? That's what
they're
an ostrich is.
They're not flamingos.
They are huge.
And they can even bend down and reach their
Look
legs.
At their necks. They're so bendy.
I wish I had something to compare them with, because when you take this picture, they're not going to look that great big, but they're huge. They're like 6 feet tall, right?
Oh, well, with their necks up, they're taller than that. So, hi, Steven. Here's more footage from the park. Those are zebras. Pretty cool, huh? Zebras. So we are on a nature trail by the watering hole, on foot. These guys are like 30 yards away. Very cool.
You're gonna miss a lion.
So here we are, 3 feet from the side of the road.
Even it has a buckle.
For tracking?
I think so.
Oh my word.
Or for style.
Close the windows.
Yeah, yeah. We have my clothes.
And it's still a baby.
Aww.
Oh my.
Heavy traffic today.
Ezra.
Yes.
What's that?
Look up here.
What's that?
What are we following? Let's look in the road.
That a lion?
No, with your dad.
We're going to be really stuck. We are kind of stuck.
Are you still in reverse?
Are you in reverse?
Sorry. Thank you.
Yeah.
There's a zebra. So there's a giraffe out the window, like 10 feet away. Pretty cool, huh? Hi.
A taste of home in Africa. Poofy pancake. With a little homemade syrup.